guys, welcome to my channel, and welcome back to my channel. My name is Julia, and today I'm going to be doing a collective haul of things that I have been accumulating for probably about a month now. Let's start with what I got at Fashion Nova, and I got a super great deal. These things were on sale. I don't have the price tags on them anymore. Does this one have a price tag on it still? Ooh, it does, look at that. It was originally $34.99, and I got it, both of these items, for, I want to say like $25. I was pretty excited. So anyways, it's just a beautiful red velvet dress. Is that what it's called? I don't even know. Oh, I just got my lipstick all over my hand. Anyways, and it's so pretty. Has this huge opening in the back, and these little these little gold buttons are so cute. Why is it not focusing? But anyways, yeah, it just goes like that, and I think this would be so cute to wear for like Christmas or something like that. Right? It would be so cute, just when it's cold. That's why I live, it doesn't normally get cold on Christmas, sadly. But yeah, just have long sleeves, super cute. I love it. We got this romper. It was so cute. I wore this for my anniversary when we went out to eat, and it was good. It was super cute. I don't remember exactly the price of this one. I took the tag off already, but just looks like this. Two straps come up at the top. It looks not very cute when you're just holding it up, but when it's on, it looks really great. And it's a little sheer right in the midriff. And then, of course, the little shorts can never forget. So it's like this burgundy color lace that's over some nude material, but it's super cute. The eyelash kind of lace is on the sides of it. And yeah, this one is in an extra small, and I believe the other one's in an extra small. I don't know why I can't find the... For some reason it doesn't have the size, but it just has a tag, so... And then the next thing I'm gonna be showing you guys isn't exactly something that I just went and, like, bought at a store. I went to the Papa Roach and Escape the Fate tour. I forget who else was touring with them, but I didn't know them. So, actually, I knew some songs. I think I knew like one or two songs by them, but I don't remember who they were, sadly. But I did buy an Escape the Fate shirt. Like, how could I not? This shirt is beautiful. Doesn't feel very soft. This one was like, I don't know, $40, maybe $45. I think it was $40. But it just says Escape the Fate. Has the braid on it and the little balance thing along with heart, and it says I am human on the bottom of it. Super cute. I love the contrast stitching right here on the shirt. I just think this is super cute. I love the red bleaching effect, and I've actually worn this in a video before for my DIY vanity lights, and if you guys want to see that, the link is down below. And the second shirt that I bought at that concert, which was probably like $45, was this Papa Roach jersey style, like a shirt. This one's super soft. I don't know why I have a stain on it, but I have a stain on it right there. And then I just have it tied right here because it was really long. This is the last one, and I had to buy it in medium. That one that I just showed you, the Escape the Fate one, was in a small. But I love this. I wasn't gonna pass it off. I would much prefer buying a jersey style shirt compared to a regular t-shirt, just because, I don't know, they're fun to run around. I'm sorry that I keep looking over there. This is where like I can see myself to make sure I'm in focus and everything. But my camera's here. So anyways, I was needing new shoes for work because my other ones had seen the light of day. So I went and picked up some shoes, starting off with my favorite pair, of course. I got some Adidas. I think they're so freaking cute. They're still like, they look super clean. Because I love them. And I'm super careful with these ones. I got them for $54 because they're the kid size. Yay. But, yeah, I love them. They're just super fun. Just slip your foot in. These are in a size 3. I love them, if I didn't say that enough. And then we went to Ross, and I bought some, I don't know, Ross is very different because I can never tell if it's like the actual brand itself or if it's, they're just selling the outlet kind of stuff or if they're selling knockoffs of it, so don't at me or come at me if these aren't like original New Balances or something like that, but they're just these. I like them a lot. They're black and white, which if you don't know, like black and white and red is my favorite color combo. So anyways, they're black and white, remind me of like a comic book or something. And inside it says New Balance Fuel Core. So yeah. These are the first New Balances I've ever had. These aren't super duper comfy, but they do the job, you know. And they're a little big on me, and they are in a size 4. But those are those. And then the next pair I got, we went to Shoe Carnival. Sorry, my hair is freaking crazy. We went to Shoe Carnival, and I picked up these super bright. Every single time I wear these, I get a compliment on them. But there's this beautiful, like, bright coral orange color, and they were like, every single time I wear them, somebody asks me if I'm like, what do you call it, like a traffic person? Because, you know, I had to wear, you would wear reflective gear. So, no. But anyways, they're just Nike. I got them in a 2.5. Love them. They're cute. They're comfortable. And reliable, so. Those are those, and then now we're gonna get into things that I bought when I went on my anniversary trip. We went to the San Antonio Mall that's on the river, and that was super cool. And where did we go first? I think we went to Aeropostale. Okay, so we went to Aeropostale, and I got 3 things for $25.68, so that was pretty impressive. And I saved $19.63, and I picked up this super cute, I think it's really cute, just standard black top, bike swim top with little pom-poms. It's so cute. This is in a size extra small. Originally $29.50, and I got it for $9.87. So that was pretty cool. I like it. Haven't worn it. Obviously, I still have the tag on it, but I've been waiting to do this haul. So that's cool. Another thing that I got, which I have been living in these, they're so soft. Like, once again, that kind of like material that you can just look at and you know it's soft. Oh, they're so soft on the outside. They're comfy on the inside. I love them. They're in a size small. I got them for $7.99. I don't know how much they originally were. Sorry that I don't know how much they originally were, but they're just regular sleep pants. And then I didn't know this until I like got home because I didn't try it on because I did not feel like it. They're wide-legged, like, pants that are cropped. And I wore them in public yesterday just because it was chilly out and I didn't have any pants. And I looked ridiculous. And I'm super short. I'm 4'9". Actually, I think I'm 4'10". We discovered I'm 4'10" recently, which, like, super excited about. But anyways, like, I wore these and they were cropped to, like, right here. And like anywhere where you can see my tattoo, like the entire thing, that's how you know it's cropped. And I can't imagine somebody taller wearing this. Like, can you imagine somebody a foot taller wearing these? These would be like to their knees. But anyways, yeah, these are super cute and comfortable. And then the next thing that I got, I literally cannot find them. I'm pretty sure I left them at my boyfriend's house. Awesome. They're some super cute sleep ruffle shorts. I got them for $9.87.
So cute.
If they still have them on their website, I will pop up an image right over here. They are so cute and comfortable. Okay, moving on from there. The next place I went was American Eagle. And I got two items from there, if I'm not mistaken. Spent $23.76 and I saved $22.95. So, the first thing, I walked in there, instantly drawn to them, having it done. I could not. I love slides, first of all, if you don't know. But they are just these super freaking cute, colorful pom-pom, like, what do you call them, not frill? Frayed? I don't know, they're like very boho, which is not my style, but like, how could I not pick these up? These are so cute. They're in a size 6, so they're a little big on me, but definitely worth it. They're so freaking cute. And then the next thing that I got, I already got a stain on, and they're super, it is super wrinkled, so. It's in a size extra small, and it's just super adorable, like, floral, floral that's embroidered on the shirt. Super cute. Of course I get a stain smack dab in the middle of it, so need to figure out how to get that out. Goes all the way down the shirt, because you know. Anyways, super cute. I love it. I took a picture with it. I'll put the picture right here. I was also wearing those shoes. And it was so cute with my red lipstick. And yeah. I only gotta wear it once. Next place that I went was Spencer's. Only bought sunglasses. They were having a BOGO where it was buy one, get one, $1. So I spent $13.99 and saved $11.99. And oh my gosh, these sunnies are so cute. Okay, so these are these ones. Which are kind of like impractical, but I really like them anyways. You can see all the lights that I have going on. I have light over there, a light right here, and a light behind that. But they're like, remind me of like daisies. Super freaking cute. I like them a lot. Haven't really worn them anywhere because they're super extra, like. But I love them. Anyways, and then the next pair that I got, I've worn these out a few times. They're so cute. They are just these heart-shaped glasses. Like, how would you not love them? They're so cute. And they're just blue frames. Super cute. And then the last place I went, which this is after I got back from my vacation. Nothing super exciting, but it is super cute. I don't know if I have it with me. Oh, the other one's right here for me. I went to Walmart, and like, I saw these shoes, these sandals, and I wanted them so bad. And I was like, no, you don't need them. And then whenever I went on my trip, I saw this little girl wearing them, and she just looks so freaking cute. So the moment that I got back, we went to Walmart, and I had to buy them. Like, how can you not? They're so cute. Like, I love them. They're the most cutest thing ever. I got them in a size 2 because I have child size feet, but I just think they're so cute. And then I was wandering around, and of course you can't not do compulsive buying. So I got all of these for $2 except for one of them. These two I got for $2. They're just a pack of 3 scrunchies. This one is pink with floral, just like a mauve pink that's like a satin kind of feel. And then a ribbed green one, which would look so good with my hair, which I was gonna wear today. Probably will after this video. And then this red, I can't, like red metallic. It kind of reminds me of like Mulan, kind of? Just like the print? I don't know. And then there's this black satin scrunchie. And then there is this floral satin scrunchie. And then the other last one, The last one that I got was $3.88, and it was this like velvet feeling one that's floral and black. And I've got another like mauve. This one's actually more like a baby pink. So here's the mauve pink and here's the baby pink. Very slight difference, but there is a difference, I'll let you know. And it's satin feeling, and then I got another like velvet one with pearls on it. Like, how freaking cute is that? Anyways, that is my entire haul. I'm sure I left something down. So I hope you guys enjoyed that video. And all my social media links are down below. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And don't forget to hit that bell for more notifications if you like my videos. Also, let me know what you guys want to see next. So far, my channel is nothing but like body jewelry kind of videos and hauls. And rip hauls, which is still haul. So, if you guys want to see anything else, let me know. It'll be greatly appreciated. Thank you guys so much for watching. See you in my next video.